army personnel of 15 Garhwal were injured at VRs at Zedo, Shopian due to blast in a vehicle hired by the concerned army unit. Later, one of the injured succumbed to his injuries. Shopian police registered a case FIR number 36/2022 under section 307, 302 IPC 3x4 Explosive Substance Act 1620 UAP Act at PS Hirpura. A team of investigator was constituted and within a week we were able to crack the case. The investigation so far has led to the accused of two persons, Shaukat Ahmed Sheikh, son of Abdul Ahmed Sheikh, resident of Sedo, age 26, occupation driver. Parvez Ahmed Lone, son of Nazir Ahmed Lone, residents of Sedo, age 26, occupation driver. And through their arrest, recoveries of incriminating materials have been, which has been used in executing the blast, have been recovered. And the further investigation to come in for, bring in the fore the entire conspiracy which led to the blast is ongoing. In this investigation, we also found that Abid Ramzan Sheikh, who is an active terrorist of LET, is involved in this. He provided the explosives and he also provided the training to the accused, which led to the blast. We are also leading the investigation further to find the further linkages. Right now, we are not able to tell you everything because of the secrecy of the investigations. With the further investigation, we'll tell you whatever comes in the
report. Is there any arrest in the case?
Yes, we have arrested two persons.